women are passing away because of this party's abortion ban. Abortion ban is costing women's lives.